kids. How are you? I hope you all must be fine and healthy. Welcome to the online class of science. So kids, let's start our class with an etiquette. And the etiquette of the week is, don't play with phone and don't watch the television for long time. Don't play with phone and don't watch the television for long time because it can affect your eyes. So kids, don't play with phone and don't watch television for long time. I hope all of you will follow this etiquette. Okay. Now, let's read the sight word. Okay kids, tell me which sight word is written? Who. Which sight word is this? Who. Repeat again. Who. Good. Now, let's learn the GK questions. Okay, the first question is, which is our national tree? I repeat, which is our national tree? Do you know? Yes, our national tree is banyan tree. Our national tree is banyan tree. Repeat again. Our national tree is banyan tree. Good. Now let's go to the next question. Which is our national flower? I repeat, which is our national flower? Yes, our national flower is lotus. Our national flower is lotus. Repeat again. Our national flower is lotus. Good. So this was your GK question. Now let's do the revision. So kids, I hope all of you know that there are three modes of transport, that are land transport, air transport and water transport. And today we will revise the land transport. Land transport are those in which vehicles can move from one place to another on land. So now let's see the examples. Okay, the first vehicle which move on land is car. What is this? Car. And what is the spelling of car? C-A-R. Repeat again. C-A-R. Car. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is train. This is train. And what is the spelling of train? T-R-A-I-N. Repeat again. T-R-A-I-N. Train. Good. Now let's see the next picture. What is this? Yes, this is bus. This is bus. And what is the spelling of bus? B-U-S. Repeat again. B-U-S. Bus. Good. Now let's see the next picture. What is this? Yes, this is bicycle. This is bicycle. And what is the spelling of bicycle? B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Repeat again. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Bicycle. Now let's see the other example. What is this? Yes, this is motorcycle. This is motorcycle. And what is the spelling of motorcycle? M-O-T-O-R-C-Y-C-L-E. Repeat again. M-O-T-O-R-C-Y-C-L-E. motorcycle. Now let's see the other example. What is this? Yes, this is Jeep. This is Jeep. And what is the spelling of Jeep? J-E-E-P. Repeat again. J-E-E-P. Jeep. Good. So kids, these are some of the vehicles which include in the land transport. So what we have revised today? We have revised land transport. Okay, now let's move to the main topic. So kids, in the last class we have learned about the pet animals. What we have learned? We have learned about the pet animals, and today we will study about the farm animals. What we will study about today? We will study about the farm animals. Okay, now let's start. So kids, farm animals are those which live in farm. And they are very useful to us. Okay, have you listened that song? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Okay, now let's go and see which animal does the old MacDonald has in his farm. Okay, so let's see. Okay, what is this? Yes, this is cow. And do you know cow gives us milk? Okay, and what is the spelling of cow? C-O-W. Repeat again. C-O-W. Cow. Good. Now let's see the next animal. Which animal is this? Yes, this is buffalo. And we get milk from buffalo. And what is the spelling of buffalo? B U F F A L O. Repeat again. B U F F A L O. Buffalo. Okay, now tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is sheep. And what do we get from sheep? Have you listened that poem? Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? So we get wool from the sheep. Good. And what is the spelling of sheep? S-H-E-E-P. Repeat again. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. Good. Now let's see the next animal. What is this? Yes, this is goat. And goat also gives us milk. And what is the spelling of goat? G-O-A-T. Repeat again. G-O-A-T. Goat. Good. Now let's see the other farm animal. Okay, what is this? Yes, this is hen. And do you know what we get from hen? Yes, hen gives us eggs. Good. And what is the spelling of hen? H-E-N. Repeat again. H-E-N. Hen. Good. Now let's go to the next farm animal. What is this? Yes, this is duck. This is duck. We can see them in the farm swimming in the pond. Okay? And what is the spelling of duck? D-U-C-K. Repeat again. D-U-C-K. Duck. Okay. Now, let's see the other farm animal. What is this? Yes, this is horse. This is horse. And what is the spelling of horse? H-O-R-S-E. Repeat again. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. So kids, these are some of the animals which lives in the farm, which lives in the farm and are called farm animals and they are also called domestic animals. Okay, I hope all of you have learned about the farm animals. Okay, good. Now kids, it's time to do the classwork. So kids, open your science notebook. Write down the classwork. And note down the title. Search and match the vehicles with its name. Okay. So kids, draw this worksheet. I hope all of you have done this. So now let's start. Okay, now tell me, which vehicle is this? Yes, this is car. Now search the name of the car on the other side. Where it is? Yes, it's here. C-A-R, car. Now match the car with its name. Good. So kids, like this, you have to match all the vehicles with its name by your own. Okay. So now it's time to give you homework. So on the next page, write down the homework. Write the missing letters to complete the color's name. So kids, you have to do this worksheet in your homework. So kids, this was all about your today's science class. I hope all of you have enjoyed this class and learned the new things. Okay, good. So now we will meet in the next class with the new topic. So kids, be in your home to keep yourself safe and healthy. Bye-bye.